Holidays by engineer E. Kiran Mohan. Please, sir.
Good evening, one and all present over here, respected members on the dais, off the dais, press, media, teachers, and my dear students. Hope you all are charged up for today's evening and look forward to what is in store. I take this opportunity to introduce Mr. E. Kiran Mohan, the developer and writer of blog renowned as The Bharpali Days. Until now, he has composed many beautiful stories that has charmed readers worldwide. His stories deal with contemporary issues with rural background. Now he has come up with an exciting blog on the life of the man we know, but the journey we don't. He beautifully compiled the journey of Sri D. Murlikrishna, the chairman, Vikas Group. The blog consists of many interesting stories in his life that has shaped him the way he is, and it also covers every stage of his life and his ambitions for the future. From a poor family in a small village to one of the most successful entrepreneurs in the state of Odisha, he has proven us that nothing is impossible. And by continuously growing from strength to strength, he has shown us that success is not a destination, it's a journey. He's an inspiring to our generation who are dreaming to be a social entrepreneur and a good human being. Hope this blog will continue to inspire many others and the generations to come. Now, may I request Mr. E. Kiran Mohan to come on the dais and the guest and the dignitaries on the dais to unveil the blog. Please, sir.
I request the rever members of management to felicitate engineer Kiran Mohan sir.
The total life history of D. Murlikrishna, chairman Vikas Group, is available online. Please log into the Bharpali Days blog. You will get the details of the story. Thank you.
Some stories are destined to be left unfinished. Some books are left to be unopened. Some feelings are left to be unfelt. And some memories are left to be unforgotten. I must avail the opportunity of requesting esteemed members of management to honor our chief guest of this occasion, Sri Jyoti Ranjan Pradhan, Collector and District Magistrate, Bargad. At the same time, I request our most honored guest to receive the bouquet of love and appreciation from our revered management. Please, sir.